All right, so for the banded glute bridge, you're gonna put the hip band right above your knees. Get your heels nice and close to your butt, and you're gonna kind of tuck your pelvis under as you come up and squeeze into that top position. I say like a dog putting its tail between its legs. This posterior pelvic tilt is what we call it. And really put your weight in your heels. And again, use that band to push your knees slightly outward so your knees don't cave in, and really focus on the squeeze at the top of the glutes on these. Nice and controlled.